Welcome back to the channel. Recently, over on my Twitch streams, one of the viewers asked, how do I plan? How do I go about planning out my projects? What process do I go through? And it kind of got me thinking, because a lot of the time, I don't really plan. Ideas come to me as I go along. Sometimes if I have a definite idea in my head about a certain story I want to tell or a narrative I want to bring to life, maybe I'll make a couple of notes. It's pretty haphazard though. And bigger pieces like the Hamlin piece, yes, I did sketches for how I wanted the plinth to work out. But usually it's not really that much of an organized deal for me. However, it did get me thinking about maybe I should do a project where I do actually, for a change, plan shit out properly. So, with that in mind, I'm like, alright, so what are we going to do? I have this beautiful, beautiful plinth. This is oak. This was turned by Steve Crisp of Darkstar Molten Metals, and he very kindly gave it to me. Now, when I got this, I was pretty sure I was never going to put a minute on top of it. I just didn't have a miniature that I felt suited the plinth or did it justice. I was pretty resigned to just going to be using it as a photo prop. Just a stand to put a miniature on to take a photograph temporarily. And that was going to be it. However, then, thanks to another viewer who is constantly enabling me to buy more miniatures, I came across blacksmith miniatures. And in particular, this little guy, Morbag the Goblin. I saw this mini and instantly was like, I need that. I need this guy. He's so full of character. It's such a whimsical, funny little miniature with a little goblin whose best weapon is a hornet tied to a stick. And once it arrived, saw the pieces, I instantly knew I had finally found a miniature for the oak plinth. I've already gone ahead, taken Morbag out, cleaned him, prepped him. We'll have a little look at the miniature. Overall, beautiful miniature to prepare. Really, really, really simple. Did not take me long at all. If you'd stop wibbly wobbling. The cleanup was minimal. I gave him a wash as I normally do with resin, just in case. And then I put him together. They say 54 mil scale. He's about the height of one of those bloody Primaris miniatures. But he's gonna be a nice size for painting. So you got them all put together, except for one piece, which I'm gonna paint separately, and that is gonna be his helmet. I don't want to affix the helmet to him permanently. I'll make it so the helmet can be taken off or put back on, as it is a really, really nice emotive face. I don't want it to cover it up permanently. So this is the miniature we're going to be working on for this project. I will make updates to this project sporadically, kind of sometimes when I've got something to show. If you want to see him being painted live on stream, I will be doing a lot of the painting over my Twitch channel. The link will be with all the other links. I'll put all the links for the companies and for my platforms as well in the show notes. We'll be painting live on Twitch. I will put update progress photographs onto Instagram, and then we'll make a video diary of how it's progressing from time to time, and you'll find that here on YouTube. This is going to be a good project. I'm going to try and plan this out more than I normally would. I'm actually going to make an effort to plan things outside of my head rather than inside of my head. When it comes to designing the topper for the plinth, which Morbag will be on, I'm going to do some sketches. I'll show those here on the YouTube channel and kind of discuss them, and then I'll show what kind of materials I'm going to make, and we'll go from there. So once again, if you're enjoying this sort of content, if you're looking forward to seeing this project unfurl and evolve, do make sure to do all the followy, subscribing, ring the bell, bang the dong, whatever the hell it is. And also, do check out the show notes where you'll find my Instagram, my Twitch links as well. Until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Ta-ta.